off-leash canine training, Lehigh Valley in Scranton. Today I have with me Griffin. He is an 11-month-old golden doodle puppy. He just got dropped off for our famous 2-week board and train program. Some complaints from his owners was, as you can see, he jumps up a lot. They said he pretty much jumps on everybody and just doesn't know when to quit. He also has kind of just your typical puppy things going on, needs some manners and some boundaries established. And he's also a big time leash puller. So those are all things that we're really going to be focusing on over the course of the 2 weeks. Let's see what he knows here on day one. Griffin, come. Good, sit. Griffin, come. But he has no stability whatsoever. You also see how much he's jumping up all over me. Just really doesn't have any kind of manners at all. Griffin. Down. 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 Good, down. And right back up again. Let's see if he knows place. 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 Oh, good. Sit. No, place. He doesn't really know place. He's just kind of walking over top of the object. Let's see how he walks on a leash here on day one. Griffin. Heel. 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 In general. Check back with us in 2 weeks to see a brand new Griffin. Come on, Griffin, let's go.
This is my wife Gina,
Hello.
My daughter Maya, and our 10-month-old golden doodle, Griffin. We brought him to the training because prior to this he has been jumping on people nonstop. He wouldn't be able to be recalled if we had him outside, so that didn't enable us to really exercise him. He would go out the door as soon as you opened it, he would just bolt. Really anything and everything that a dog could do, he pretty much did, even though he's a good dog. After 2 weeks here, it's been remarkable from what we've seen. He listens to every command. Even my daughter was giving him commands today, and he was listening to my daughter. So, I mean, I couldn't be more happy. The investment made here is worth a lifetime of happiness and stress-free.
Transformed dog, for sure.
Yeah, couldn't be happier with him.
Kathy did a great job.
Thank you. I really appreciate that. Would you guys recommend off-leash canine training to family and friends?
Absolutely.
Great. And what did you think of the daily photo or video updates over the course of the 2 weeks?
It was awesome. And our kids really loved it too because they missed them so much. And
I loved them.
You get to see them every day, so it was great.
Awesome. All right, guys. Well, thank you so much. We wish you and Griffin nothing but the best.
Thanks, Cassie.